Oui.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur? A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Really? My mic was muted the entire time. I've been mute my mic because this couple has been arguing really bad next door, so I've been trying to prevent the background noise and shit. But we finally passed this mission. I was stuck at the end. In the end of my video, where's the damn bomb? In the end of my video that I recorded for part 2, we were on this mission where I was stuck. I couldn't pass it. I didn't even say see you in the next one. I just ended the video and said fuck it. My timer, it was already 20 minutes over my timer. I didn't want the video to be too big where I couldn't download it, so I was like, fuck it, I'll just do this mission tomorrow. And I finally beat it, thank God. But, we are going after, like, these escapees from somewhere. I want to say, okay, I think I want to go this way first. Yeah, there's probably a collectible here. We're going after escapees for some reason. We discovered there's monsters in this game. There's a bunch of collectibles like this to go find too. Oh, this is a cool little artwork. Oh wow. That was a cool little art thing. But as you can see, this isn't the way to go, so we gotta go to the rooftop area. This game has my interest so far though. I'm liking it. I didn't think I would, but it's pretty decent. The mechanics are pretty good too, like the climbing mechanics and shit. The fighting mechanics are not bad either. Oh yeah, let me change the setting and put this on. For some reason, this setting doesn't stay on. You always have to put it on like that.
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
Curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of...
Oh yeah, we're in Whitechapel where like a bunch of disappearances are going on. People are getting killed and shit. So I think we're trying to find like the cause of everything that's going on.
Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Monsieur.
You copy?
I think that's
what's
going on.
Without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court martial.
I think these things are called Wycans. I think that's what they're called. See, look at this world, bro. It's just so, like, distinct, different. This is so cool.
Northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are
Sir Galahad.
At a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
I wonder why they called him Gray before. I remember sometime they called him Gray. Okay, looks like we gotta locate some kind of airship. Send the Morse code displayed here. Whoa! Tap the touchpad button for the dots and then hold it for... Dude! This is so cool.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
I wonder how Morse code is used nowadays.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
I'm curious.
Let's go.
I'm sure they still use it. I mean, it's an effective way of communicating. Without nobody knowing.
Smell of pestilence.
Your Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anyway.
Bro, there's sirens every day around this area. It's crazy. Every day, dude. It's sad. Okay, I was about to say, am I supposed to jump? Damn.
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm alright.
Bro almost just died and he said, don't worry. Bro, you just almost fell. Oh, is this supposed to be Sackboy? It is. Dude. This is Sackboy. Bro. That's Sackboy. That's cool. That's really cool. I used to love Little Big Planet and all those games. That was a different type of game.
Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis.
This word again. Patience. Always patience.
Okay, we got our guns out. Oh, we're about to shoot someone. I'm glad I didn't have to lower the difficulty. Because I'm playing on the hardest difficulty.
Come on, I'll cover our bases.
I was stuck pretty bad, sir. But now I'm good. Who are these guys? Are they the Rebellion?
Come on, let's go! Move! Come on, move!
Oh. Huh? That's cool, see? You don't know it's about to be a gameplay, and I like how smooth it is. Oh, now they know I'm here, though. Shit.
I need to reload!
My friend, the constable needs our help.
Constable! Keep your head down!
Really? I have one bullet in there? Bro, why can't you shoot? Why couldn't he shoot until now, bro? What the fuck? Come on now. And now I can't kill him. Great. You gotta love this type of shit, bro. I do like how they put the QTE shit in here, like this. They got a little bit of everything in this game, let's be real. Damn!
Hey!
Damn! Hold on, I wanna see the different ways you can kill that guy. One second. Cause I seen like three different things I could've went for. There was a knife and something else, I think. So right here the QTE pops up with a circle. I like the combat, like this is pretty well done. Alright, now let's go for a different thing.
Hey!
Sorry, I just want to see all the ways this guy can die. These people piss me off. I think these were the guys that I was stuck on. I'm pretty sure. I don't know who else it could be. But I think this is the last time, because I only seen three. Hell no. What the fuck? He had blood in his face with a knife. That was pretty cool. I did notice that.
Stop for a pint, did you? Encountered some resistance.
Oh.
Rebels are better armed than we expected.
Who jumped behind me?
There's markings.
Oh.
Look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
I think that's Lafayette. I think that's his name.
Mon Dieu. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our infantry.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
So I guess we're trying to go to a rebel base to find out why they're taking our weapons, maybe? I'm a little confused on the story, but I mean, I like the game either way.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
Okay, her name's Igraine, and she has a powerful-ass weapon, holy shit.
Move out!
Was that necessary?
What took you all so long?
I thought that's for, like, monsters.
Nice.
Understood. Use the thermite round. Oh, whoa. Why is it shoot like that? Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa. Dude.
Enemy down.
That's awesome. This is OP. Damn! Oh my god!
Inspector, no!
Where they shoot me from now? They
we have to
get
help
a chance
him.
Yet.
Cover me. The grain. Lay down some pressure fire.
Oh, they're above us.
All clear.
Move. Either kill him or move. Yeah, fuck this. Bro, why am I being shot at? Oh my goodness, there's like 50 million people.
Get ahead. Help me get him inside.
I'm trying, bro. I'm about to get killed.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready? Let's move him.
Oh shit, come on, I'm out the way, bro.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Okay, go.
So Galahad, Igraine, Lafayette, and then I don't know the other guy's name yet. I forget it. I do. They said it multiple times. I just forgot his name.
That went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
Did you see that? Did he get bit?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
He drunk something, and then you seen something on his neck. Did you see that?
Rest easy, son.
What was that about? Yeah, something on his neck, like healed or something.
The rebels are regrouping.
Did we? You fought bravely.
I think I
for liberty.
Way out.
Mon ami.
Oh, we're gonna blow it up.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Oh, wow. That works too. See, a lot of like thumbnails I get look like movies.
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Like something out of a movie.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no God tap.
This game just looks that good.
Come on. Let's go.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Okay, this gun is pretty weak if you don't use it, man. I'm not gonna lie. I put a whole clip in that guy.
Let's get on with it. We're losing precious time.
Yeah, I was about to say, we can go up here, so I'm gonna go up here. Okay, that guy has something. I'm like, I don't care. Oh! Gotcha. Oh wow, I didn't even know we could jump across. That was an accident. Oh well, that gave me two grenades. I love that though. Alright, nothing else in here, I don't think. No chest or collectible. Yeah, there's a guy right there, I've seen that. Okay, they moved just in time for that. Okay, can I jump down? Jump down. Oh, okay.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
What's this, a new weapon? Attachment? Oh, it's binoculars.
They're hiding behind those columns!
Okay,
we need to press forward now.
What are we doing here? It's not letting me do anything. What are we doing?
There's a weak spot in the tracks. If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Egrain, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
Okay, so I'm gonna need to bring a
Percival,
house
me.
Or something down. Okay, who is this enemy? What the fuck? Damn, gave us a taste of our own medicine. Yeah, come over here. Come over here.
Rebel down.
Is he coming? Come on, keep moving. Damn, he could take a hit.
Rebel neutralized.
Is he dead? Okay, I think they are.
Give me a hammer, please.
Alright, let me just look around real quick. I'm getting hungry. I need to eat something.
Ready?
Oh, there's a
Galahad,
there's one right here.
Use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
I didn't even realize that. Okay, he said use something. Thermite. Look around.
Egrain, Lafayette, Stand ready. The path should be cleared shortly.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
So we're trying to destroy this assignment. I guess they said it's a bridge. It don't even look like it's fully a bridge anyway. Like, how would they even use that? What was it for, like, trains or something? Maybe to stop them from getting weapons, maybe?
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Okay, another newspaper. These are too much to read. So I'm guessing the queen is missing. Yeah, that's a lot to read right now. You can pause if you want and read it. I'm trying to see if there's any paragraph that tells me what's going on, because I don't want to read this entire thing. I don't know. I guess the queen doesn't talk that... I don't know. I'm not reading that, though. Something about the queen. I'm not reading that. There's no purpose of reading that. This one thing that confuses me, like... Never mind. I just went back in a circle, so that makes sense. Okay, that's the door we probably go out. Any more collectibles in here? No. Okay, no more. Probably gonna go to a cutscene after I get out of the store.
Come on. Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights doing?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest to stay back. Bugger safety.
These police are scared, bro. You're supposed to protect the city.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Are we about to encounter a new enemy? I think we're about to fight a new enemy, probably.
It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
There it goes.
So what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly. Call it in.
So now we're gonna fight the half-breeds.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Oh, shit.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
This is dope.
Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
One of the lads are useful after all. Well.
Looking on beacon. Releasing anchor.
That's dope.
Gorton deployment.
That's fucking
five,
sick.
4, 3, 2.
Incoming. All devices off.
1.
Shit. Damn.
That's our window. Go.
Oh.
Find out where these bloody things are coming from.
Are they sensitive to sound? Are they sensitive
Monsieur,
to sound? Like,
you will need this.
Sonar and shit.
Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marky.
Let's hope these work.
Oh my god, they're still emailing me about my health insurance. There's nothing I can do. I don't got a health card. They never sent one in the mail. I tried getting one already. Tried finding out my information. They don't answer my phone calls.
What
I just talk to a robot.
Tell you now.
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Ooh.
Nothing special in that.
Hold on. This is good.
Admit it.
A spot to stop.
Rusty.
God's blood.
Yeah, this is a good spot to stop. I didn't realize that, you know. Actually, let's go a little bit. Fuck it.
What could have happened?
I still got like 11 minutes on my timer.
A bedlamites again, I'd say.
I like this environment, though.
No tip. knowing how many they might have killed in their escape.
Hold on. I don't like it when it don't tell me if I got it or not. Sometimes it'll say I got the screenshot, sometimes it won't. See? Let's see, what does this say? Parcels and luggage. I wonder how this half-breed shit even started. Slaughter.
I've never seen it like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
I have a feeling we're about to be attacked. Can't pull out my gun yet. I won't be surprised if there's some kind of jump scare. I like how each time, like each different chapter is like a different environment. It's pretty dope. I like how it's not sticking to its like outworld, outside and world environment. I like how it's switching up, making us go underground, inside these different buildings. Shit like that. Like this might be one of my favorite chapters just because of the environment. Like this looks pretty sick. Well, I want that red glow on me real quick. Hold on. I was about to say, you're ruining my thumbnail. If I push triangle, what's gonna happen? See? Really? It made it seem like there'd be something in here, but I guess not. So let's just push triangle. No?
The exit is on the other side.
She looks like a guy in that one. Actually, yeah, I'll do it. Yep.
Weapons out.
Fuck!
Blimey! I like how she's staying back. I was about to say, can I not shoot?
Rebel down!
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Okay, we can't switch guns. We have to use what we got.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Why is she always in my way? Like, get off my dick. Like, I'm over here trying to get in cover, and she's like, nah, you can get killed.
Enemy down!
Yep. He was doing the same thing I was doing. He was, fucking head peeking me. Is that what it's called?
Be on the lookout.
He was peeking. Is there someone in there? Yeah, there's someone in that room. Look. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm tripping. That's a cool little art piece.
Lights inbound!
How am I getting hit, bro?
Watch your aim.
Girl, watch your mouth. How about that?
Target down.
Friendly fire.
Okay, you're the one that's in my way.
Up there, pull the generator.
Rebel neutralized.
I gotta turn the sensitivity up. I can't switch to my other gun yet. Hopefully there's no collectibles in this area, because I definitely probably will pass it. Oh, I'm hungry, man. I need to eat. I'd be so hungry in the morning.
We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
Surprised this door was even open. Okay, multiple ways to go. Shoot. Look like she's gonna go forward, but I guess not. Okay, she's going that way, so let me go this way. There's something down there. Let's see if I can open it. Really? I guess I need to be like a prop placer in the video game industry, because I'm good at finding spots. I'm good at knowing where they're gonna be. Most of the time. Oh wow, I thought this was gonna be locked too. Surprised it opened that easy. Thought he was gonna have to use one of those thermite things again. I don't think he has it anymore though. Look, it's a different rifle.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one.
Percival.
Just some old sod off the street.
Who's Percival?
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
By some kind of foreshadow, he was talking to somebody. I doubt they said that for no reason, you know. Okay, I got a few minutes left on my timer. I won't find a good stopping spot.
To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
What's this? Damn.
These patients have been mauled.
Yeah, I'm curious
if the Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant.
To see how it started.
Time has taken its toll on this place.
The Lycans, how they started. Okay, she's going up there. Let's see, what's up here? Okay, some kind of name list. Reception log. Rao? Is that how you say that name? I don't know if that's important or not. We can't run at all, so we just gotta go up to speed, I guess. Yeah, I'm definitely about to be attacked by some.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear someone?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
Yep.
Shot.
What in the world were they doing?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Oh, he's dying. How are you breathing? Or is that my character? I heard breathing. Maybe it's my character. Alright, I'm gonna turn my timer off because it's about to go off.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Okay, we got a new objective. I could stop it here because my timer did just go off. I think I will because I'm not sure how long this game is. And it's a decent spot to begin off of because I'm not going to be talking to anyone in the beginning. I can do my intro without being interrupted. I can walk around like this, talk without being interrupted. So yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. I do got to get ready for work since today's my first day back. I hope you guys been liking this series as much as I have been. I will complete the full game and try to upload these videos as much as I can, like constantly. I got a lot of stuff going on. I'm about to go to LA and next month. What? Why am I hearing someone lock the car, bro? I shouldn't be hearing that. And then I'm about to go to Chicago a month after that for Bad Bunny's concert. So I got a lot of stuff coming up, but that shouldn't stop me from playing games and making content for you guys. So that being said, I'm going to get off here, and I'll see y'all in the next one.